I'm at least back reporting.
You excited about Canelo Golovkin?
I'm putting my money on Golovkin. Anybody want to make bets? Nah, I'm joking, man. Canelo going to stop him, man. I think Canelo going to stop him. Honestly, you know, I don't. After Triple G's last fight, I think he lost that fight against Danny Jacobs, you know. But sometimes the ball don't bounce in your court, you know. So I tip my hat to Danny Jacobs, you know. I think he showed some kinks in Golovkin's armor. And I think Triple G, Golovkin's not going to walk through Triple G. Not going to walk through Canelo's punches like he do everybody else's.
What were your thoughts on this weekend's fight? Everybody says Andre Ward might have hit Kovalev low. So just your thoughts as a boxer watching it.
What?
Andre Ward beating Kovalev, but a lot of people saying that he hit him low. You know, some people, naysayers and everything.
Man, listen, man, Ward is the man. I mean, what man do you know can get away with knocking somebody out with dick shots? No, I'm joking. No, man. No, Kovalev was ready. He was ready to quit. He's ready to quit, man. You know, those shots was, cause I'm a fighter, and sometimes when you, sometimes when I shoot my jab to the body, I aim for their navel, but they'll bend and it'll hit right on the line, and it still hurts. It's not a low blow. That's where the shots was landing. Those were real body shots. And Kovalev was hurt. He was tired. And I think in the next couple of rounds, he would have quit. So, you know, I tip my hat to Andre Ward. You know, he's somebody I look up to in the boxing game. And he did his thing, man. He trained hard. And you see the results.
You were lined up to host a possible match between Soulja Boy and Chris Brown. Let us know how that came up to you and why that didn't happen.
They actually called me. They actually, when they was beefing or whatever, I don't know what happened. So I really don't want to get into it. But Chris Brown hit me up. Soulja Boy hit me up. They like, because I was asleep. And this is around the time, I think I was partying around this time. I think I was having fun. I'm sleeping, and then my phone just kept ringing, and then I pick up, and everybody's like, man, they keep saying your name. I'm like, who? Chris Brown and Soulja Boy. So they hit me up. They like, man, set up the fight. And then when I tweeted it or whatever and put it out, everybody else just jumped in it and blew it all out of proportion, and it's on ESPN, and I'm like, I knew it can be some big stuff, and then everybody else seen the money in it, so Floyd gets in it, 50 Cent gets in it, everybody else gets in it, and then it's like, all right, let me just train or something. Matter of fact, I was training for Adrian Granados. Yeah, I was like, yeah, let me just keep worrying about my fight, and that's why I just stepped away.
So, there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.